This is Vinitaly's fifth showing here in Japan, and actually it's the last part of the fall Vinitaly in the World Tour. Vinitaly has been taking Italian producers all over the globe as part of Italian wine promotional campaign for a number of years. However, Vinitaly International is now taking an educational and business-centered approach to its world tour, following the motto, think globally, but act locally.
Io sono convinto, ma non è la mia opinione personale, tutto il sistema Italia in Giappone è convinto che il vino sia la punta di lancio.
We want to invest more in this market because Japanese people have a particular attention to the Italian culture, to the Italian food.
The Italian wine in Japan in this moment, I think, is the right time for Japan to introduce new, different kind of wines, wines like the one we produce and we are famous for, the Vitivinicchio. It is a wine that is still not well known in Japan, and we believe, we hope that we're going to make it.
In Italy, I was in Milan in 2013, but I was 22 times. Half of it. 今年で45回ですから、22回行ってました。
La prima osservazione di carattere generale è quella che il consumo pro capite di vino in Giappone non aumenta da tempo, rimane fermo a 2,2 litri per persona. Quindi la nostra strategia non può essere che quella di acquisire quote dai nostri competitor.
Japan is the most important market in Asia for the Italian wine, and I'm thinking that even for the future we will have a great opportunity in this market. The market in Japan is a very sophisticated market. Japan is quite a mature market, but I really believe that where there is a request for quality, there is always a great opportunity for great winery as we are, as the winery that we are today.
Questo vino è appena nato, è nata nel 2009. E dopo una macerazione di circa 8 mesi.
Trattare di vino, quasi solamente di vino, e da 35 anni promuoviamo il vino italiano di qualità e valorizziamo l'opera dei più importanti brand dell'enologia italiana in Italia e nel mondo.
ビニタリーがこの東京の代官山のイータリーで開催されるの今回が初めてですんで、今日本は経済的にも非常に難しい時代で、デフレーションの中で、
今ご紹介に預かりました名酒屋の榎木と申します。今回は、ウンブリアのワイン、ルンガロッティをの商品をご説明に参りました。
新樽と1年落ちの樽で 50% ずつですね、24ヶ月樽の。
Italian wine producers and wineries still have a long way to go to understanding the local Japanese market, and Vinitaly International is aiming to do precisely that. Vinitaly looks forward to continue to work together with all local partners involved, and a special thanks to Ambassador Petrone and Ichi for supporting and encouraging our activities here in Japan.